My name is Laiba
and my name is Farwa.
We both are from to class 7.
Today we are here to discuss about some advantages
and disadvantages of selfies.
Laiba,
you know, selfies are important for our daily life. We can talk to our relatives who live abroad Pakistan easily.
Yeah, that's true, Farwa.
It's very dangerous. We have to avoid cell phones while driving. But through cell phones, we can share our family moments, our private moments, our memories for family through WhatsApp, Snapchat, Facebook, and so on.
Yeah, it's for Bob, but what do you think so? It's safe and secure?
How come? If someone had your account, the ID,
your private number.
So what is it?
It's a big problem. We can control it too.
Yeah. We can control everything. But it's like a double sword.
It's a double sword.
It depends on your.
How you use the technology. Yeah. If you use it in a good way.
Technology also
has its advantages. And if you use it in a bad manner, so it has its
disadvantages also.